So, hi, with this video I want to give you a demo of the Walk of Life pickups which are installed here in this guitar, which looks a little bit like a Schecter Dream Machine Telecaster. In fact, it's an old vintage Schecter neck and a wonderful one-piece mahogany body, which is not Schecter, the bridge is Schecter, and the pickguard and the pickups are from mkguitar.com, and so these are the Walk of Life pickups, named after Mark Knopfler's red Schecter Telecaster. The Walk of Life pickups are tapped pickups. They have two sounds. Each pickup has two sounds. Imagine it as a normal single coil, but then it has additional windings to get an overwound sound. But the special thing is that you can switch on or switch off those additional windings. So here's the neck pickup, which has a normal sound. The output is similar to a normal Fender pickup. And now if I pull this push-pull port here, I can switch on or switch off these additional windings. So the sound is louder and also fatter. Here for the bridge pickup, the same. Pickups are on. Of course, you can mix the full and the tapped coils. Like this is the full neck pickup and only the tapped bridge pickup, or both full or the full bridge. Thank you.
Thank you.